they actually know I going to brief them. The case regarding dalam dispute at Mauhan Basin is already highlighted by the various electronic media and so on, print media, that there is Kautar's claim among the Sengkasi, Darbaishnong, and Catholic Church. Then after now around 1 year, there is a actually in the beginning, no, there is request from the Sengkasi for allotment of land to construct crematorium at the Mosque. But the village remain adamant for around 2 or 3 years in description. As a result of which, the Sengkasi they erect pillar in that land is already in the time immemorial. Dead people already so cremated out there. But in this case, there is after erecting a pillar by the Sengkasi, that is an indigenous organization of our Khasi people. But there is a Catholic church in the name of L.B. Balang Catholic, Alum Balang Catholic. That Balang Catholic demarcated that pillar. They said that land belonged to Balang Catholic. After 1 day, the Sengkasi complained to the headman that there is some unknown people demarcated that pillar. The pillar, that land belonged to them. But unexpected that even the village authority also replied that land erected pillar by the Sengkasi, that land belonged to the Catholic Church. But in the Darbar already decided by the people that land belonged to the village. In the Darbar, that land belonged to the village authority. But when the Sengkasi, when the Balang Catholic Church come to erect monolith or attempt to erect pillar, at that time, the headman replied that land belonged to Catholic. As a result of that contradict, me as the RTI activist, I saw RTI from the DC office in connection with this dispute. Then I got report. The report stated that there is no evidence that land belong to the Shnong or belong to the Sengkasi or belong to the Catholic Church, because there is no evidence. That means that land is up to date, that means that land that is seen that it looked at. Look at that, and there's like the normal land. Even the same woman Lim also stated that as per the report, as per the Sojamin spot inspection on that land, even the same woman Lim also, there is Pusling Dorba stated that since this land it does not belong to anyone, as of now, this land should be under the observation of the Dorba until further order. That is the RTI report.